Now in the back of the house, the carport with a has a garage door is used as a patio. Got lots of big, huge oaks, so it's very shady in this part of the yard. Fireplace down there. And way on back there is a workshop or studio with electricity. There's a sunny section back there for an organic garden. And how about a place for your chickens? Pretty cool.